Hey, buddy. Are you there?见者能者。Ginger. I'm talking to you. Can you not hear me? Hey, can you not hear me talking to you? My mic is on, I'm broadcasting. No, I'm just broadcasting.
HUGE.
Alrighty, let me try doing a party chat. I'm doing it now. Maybe. It's slow. There it goes. Let me know when you join. Can you hear me? In the headset, not the game, and not the phone. Okay, well then, ready the hell up. I don't know. Yep, at 3 o'clock in the morning. Really, you ain't had one yet? Hey, fancy feet.
Ah!
Mine's are blue, yours aren't. Yeah, so do I. That's where I was looking. I was looking right about there. Yeah, you... Go ahead and, you go to the house, I'll go to the racetrack, because there's not going to be that much loot over there at the house anymore. Have you been to that house since the, season 6? Yeah, don't have that much loot anymore. Why not? Why were you not paying attention? Why walk? Start running. It's faster. Okay, there is no chest here at the racetrack. Two golf carts over here. Just now. I was gonna say, didn't I just hear your son say he shot you in the head? Once. I'm looking for this P90. What were you dropping down to me? To throw stuff. Thank you. I got a little bit of a lag going on. We don't need it. The chest on the water tower hadn't been touched. Did you really get up there? Oh, you knew I was going for that. That's what you get. Someone's been here. We gotta go. But it's so fun. And you got us in squads instead of Soren. I got enemy. Oh, no, never mind. Yeah. Not 50, so we can't soar.
So what's your username on Twitch?
No idea.
He's not broadcasting on Twitch.
Oh, you're not?
Buildings. I got them. Right here, they're in the storm. Goodbye, friction. Yeah. I like the pizza cutter. Yep. Yeah, I just sent her an invite. I did already, and then, you know, you had... Yeah, I know. I don't think she's gonna talk. She says hi.
It's me.
You can't hear him? She can't hear you, Ginger. You didn't hear him say that? Can you hear now? Okay. There you go. Now say hi, Ginger. Ready up, Ginger. Oh, sorry, baby. I meant to hit circles on you. Hey, Jet's on. He's playing on his computer.
That's not how you do it.
I don't have anybody spectating. Leave the match, baby. Because Jet came into the lobby.
Jet! I don't even know who Jet is!
Hey, Jet won't be able to hear us.
On Jet XLR joined the party, and I was like, boop! Let's bounce.
Yeah, because I'm about to... I joined mainly to tell you that I'll be on in like 10 to 15 because I'm just going to go pick up dinner and come back.
You're telling me you just made us back out of the match. Tell me that you're going to fucking be on in 15 minutes. You could have texted me, you dickface.
Ain't nobody told you leave the match. I'm ready.
Well, you know, hurry up. We'll go play some 50v50 until you get back.
Oh, wait. I got to tell you something. Dude, Arisha got in so much trouble today.
Why?
She didn't take the deposit for Friday of last week, yesterday. So there was $1,500 sitting in the drawer just out there in the open.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Well, damn.
Uh-huh. That was pretty bad. Okay, well, I'm going to leave this party, and I'll join back on my PS4 when I get back, okay?
All right, buddy. Okay.
All right, be back.
Ready, Ginger. Gotta place top 12 in squads.
Ginger, Ninja.
I readied up. Did it not work?
Is that a dragon I see?
That's exactly what that is. Young Jonathan also has one.
Yeah, he's a loser too.
How are you level 47 already, or tier 47 already?
Oh, we went to game chat. You can't hear me.
Do what? Yep.
He's ahead of me by two.
Well, I bought tiers up to the dragon.
Oh.
I'm kind of waiting. What?
No, I don't see anything
yet. I don't get to play very much, so. I'm landing paradise.
Alright, let's go to paradise. I don't have anybody watching me. Watching us.
Llama. I found my fucking llama. I found my fucking llama.
Oh, you suck.
My llama. I swear to God, if anybody takes this llama, I'm gonna be hella pissed.
Well, then I'm taking it.
Hello, llama.
Yeah, I know. You suck, Ginger.
That,
I hope you die before you get to enjoy it.
I don't even care if I die right now. I literally was not looking forward to the llama. They have a higher spawn rate over here for some reason. Get away from them. Hey, Kaden. Flo says hi, Kaden. Now all I need is some campfire heal, and I've got this week's challenge just complete.
Well, too bad.
It's cool. I've seen him on the line shoot fire, but I haven't seen mine do it yet. But I also haven't really paid attention. I don't really pay attention. Like, I know the dog, whenever you go down, he defends the fuck out of you by, like, sitting there growling. Hey, Beth. I can hear. I could hear her, that's how I knew she was in the background. Look, and I'm not taking any risks whatsoever. Once I die, I'm staying in this lobby until the very end of the match, whether we win or lose.
No.
Because... you motherfucker. Wow.
This guy just came, took all my stuff out of my,
Oh, honey, no, it wasn't
checked. Because, you know how if you quit out of a match early, it doesn't give you the credit for the, challenge? I'm not risking that.
Hi, big doll, what's up? Hi, mommy. There's a rift to your right.
I got a pocket rift too. You're such a... That's it. John, can you step a little closer to me, please, sir? Alright, here we go. Little closer, little closer. Well, I hurt myself doing that.
There's... I came straight back down
Me too, cause I did all but 19 damage jumping off of that. I mean, I'll take a chug jug, I need shield.
She's,
Oh, I found a slurp, that's gonna be a temporary solution to my long-term problem.
I got a shield right here. He jumped off the roof, so it,
Look, Young Jonathan, I don't want to talk about my gravitational habits.
He jumped off the roof and used a pocket rift to pocket rift us, and he didn't time it right, and he hit the ground.
I'm good. I found two. You can. If you do it right, you hit the rift as you hit the ground, and it doesn't kill you. I have a very odd loadout. But something tells me, it's gonna work for me. Holy fuckballs of that circle.
Because you kept running. I'm sitting here mining so that I can catch up to you.
I don't need a mine. You know why I don't... You know why I don't need a mine?
Why?
I found a llama. Oh, I just found another llama. Took it. I just realized, why am I running like a peasant? John, what just happened, dude?
Did gravity get you too?
I lagged.
Oh no.
I'm coming, sir.
See, like, I landed here, but look where my ramp stopped.
Do you have heals?
No, I don't have anything. I'll be alright.
I don't like it.
Yeah. See, look where my ramp stopped, and look where I landed.
How? You getting that med kit behind you, or what?
I mean, how did I make land here? Because I didn't move once I died.
Hey, you guys know why we're losing? Our teammates are in Fatal Fields goofing off.
Well, look, I shot John down, thinking he was going to be smart enough to fucking hit the parachute, and he just fell because of lag.
So you shot it out from underneath me?
Yeah. Bye. I just kept on watching you go south. I was like, is he gonna deploy his parachute or what are you doing? Uh-oh, kill him! I gave you a
med kit. Enemy to your right.
I see him.
Did you get him?
I told you, for some reason, this loadout, I had a good feeling about it.
Hello. Hey.
Yo, it's 4v15. We smack in the middle of this son of a bitch.
Oh, Alright.
I'm hiding. Don, I'm semi-confident in my ability to hide this out because I'm in just plain sight, but then again, I'm not.
Alright. Well then, fucking...
I know, I'm hiding!
They're sending me past their house to deliver air to somebody.
Air?
Yeah. Turning it off.